Mark. Yeah. What's good with everybody, man? Welcome back to another reaction. We got Nardo Wick. The song is called Dot Dot Dada. That's really what it's called. You know what I'm saying? This is gonna be a first time reaction. I never reacted to Nardo Wick on my channel before. What a better time than now, you know what I'm saying? I heard a couple songs from him, you know what I'm saying? He was cool. This is gonna be me really in-depth listening to one of his songs, you know what I'm saying? So hopefully I like it. I'm gonna give y'all my rating out of 10 at the end of the video. But before we get to the video, I'd like to shout out all my new subscribers, man. Thank you guys so much for hitting that sub button. If you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you guys hit that like button, sub, turn on those notification bells so you guys won't miss another reaction. If you guys got any recommendations, you guys know what to do. If you don't, follow me on Instagram. Have to be followed. While you at it, follow me on all my socials, you know what I'm saying? All the links are in the description down below. Twitter, Instagram, TikTok is lit over there. We got Twitch. If you guys have a Twitch, make sure you guys drop a follow on Twitch, man. I stream almost every week, almost every day, you know what I'm saying? Come by and say what's up to your boy. Drop your boy a follow, you know what I'm saying? All that good stuff. Other than that, man, I think we've done enough talking. Let's get to this video, man. Bam! Let's get it, Nardo. I ain't gonna lie. That title ain't looking too promising, but let's get to it. I get it now. I get it now. I get it, Nardo. We right here. Yeah. Okay.
I'm a brick, baby boy, concrete, little nigga. Yeah, rapping all that shit, I'm still a street, little nigga. Got more shots than a gym. You wanna beef, little nigga? I'm who all they hoes like they wanna be me, nigga. Diamonds look just like the static on the TV, nigga. We ain't cuffing hoes, I play her like a CD, nigga. Pull up A content, you can't see me, nigga. Shot his ass and he screamed, oh, ooh, we, nigga. And his problems, we gon' solve them. Got a lot of weapons for them.
I ain't gonna lie, he caught me off guard with the title. This shit is fire off the bat. Look at all the guns, bro. You know you're not monetizing this. Look at all these. Oh yeah, he had that disclaimer in it, so he good. This is all props, by the way. These are all props.
That's for the drama. Try to understand me, please don't judge me if you ain't never seen the bottom. Pull up with my clock out. If the ops out, I'ma rock out. Fat mouth, turn a fat mouth to a shot mouth. Dead man, he a dead man for what he said, man. He see me, I ain't see him, he turned to the gingerbread man.
All right, you a troll. Nardo, you a troll, bro.
You bitches, so how the fuck you gang? Nigga shot and hit the fences. How the fuck you aim? Nigga ain't killed nobody. How the fuck you dang? All these niggas be count, then I really like that. Wrote that hoe and I was broke, now she wanna write back. Want me to put her in her throat, want my tip to touch the back. She wanna be my wicked witch, she keep asking for my...
Nah. It's funny, bro. It's funny because I'm guessing he's saying his ops is the gingerbread man because they always running, bro. That's hilarious, bro. And then they got the... Yo, Nardo, that's actually a good idea, bro. I ain't gonna lie. That's actually real funny.
You wanna be my wicked witch, you keep asking for my strap. When there's problems, we gon' solve them. Got a lot of weapons for the drama. I'm talking about them FNs, Glock 19s, ANS case. Look a wild man. Somebody tell him stop, he on the rampage. Batman, he always in the same color Batman. We slide and you get hit, but you don't die, you better act. When there's problems, we gon' solve them. Got a lot of weapons for the drama. Try to understand me, please don't judge me if you ain't never seen the bottom.
All right, he done killed the gingerbread man. All right, y'all, that is it, man. I don't know if y'all saw, but Gingerman had his whole shit splattered on the floor. You know what I'm saying? They finally caught him, man. All that running. How do you turn such a good song to some demonic drill shit like that? You know what I'm saying? But shout out to Nardo Wick, man. I actually like it, bro. I like it. I was kind of skeptical because of the title. I was like, what? Okay. But it turned out to be a good song, you know what I'm saying? Let me know what you guys think about it in the comment section down below. If you guys want to see Naruto Wick, make sure you guys hit that like button. Let me know also in the comment section, you know what I'm saying? What I'm going to give it out of 10, I actually like it, bro. I actually like it. I like the visuals too, the fact that he used the gingerbread costume portraying as his ops, because apparently they always running from him, you know what I'm saying? But I'm going to give it probably like an 8 out of 10. I'm going to give it like an 7.5. I'm going to give it an 8 out of 10. Shout out to Naruto Wick, man. Let me know what you guys think about da-da-da-da in the comment section down below. I like it, bro. I like it. W video, man. If you guys got any recommendations, you guys already know what to do. Right here. I love you guys, man. Stay safe. Lit video. Peace, love, and good vibes. And we out.